Hello everybody, welcome back to my Learn Scratch channel, and today I'm going to show you how to make a Scratch story. So let's go and get started. First, you have to click on the create button as usual, and you'll come to the site with a cat over here, which name is Sprite1, and we are going to actually make a story. So how are we going to make the story? Well, we are going to first choose some backdrops. We can choose any backdrop we want. Maybe they can have a party at the end, and then so switch that backdrop, and then they play. Maybe they talk to each other, or maybe they talk to each other at the Greek theater. And then you can actually pick some sprites so they can animate, so we can animate them around and do something. So we can make the banana do something, or maybe we can make an apple do something. You don't have to do that. You can pick any character you want. Let's actually pick, who should we pick? Actually, we can make a space story. Do you want to make a space story? So today we're going to make me making a space story. So let's go and get started. First, let's go and pick a sprite. As you can see, there are so many sprites. We are going to pick some space characters. We are going to pick Tyrant. We're going to pick Monet. And then who else? We're gonna pick Ripley. Okay, these three space characters. But why are they standing in this backdrop? Well, it's because we haven't picked any backdrop in like backdrop one. So this is there's no thing in that. For example, you can just build that up, and maybe you can just draw a square and make it something like that. So there'll be a purple square around them. Anyways, we are going to be picking something. Let's pick a backdrop. Hopefully we can pick space backdrops. So we're gonna be picking space. We're gonna be picking the spaceship. And we're gonna also be picking, what should we pick? Space. We can pick the Space 81. Okay, they're gonna be actually talking and they're gonna be chatting with each other. Well, Monet is not supposed to show until it's up to this backdrop switches. So instead, when you go to the Monet sprite, you go to the code and then you drag out this block called one backdrop switches to backdrop one, chain that to the Space City, and then drag out or copy and duplicate it or paste. So you can change that to spaceship. Oh yeah, you can have to delete the other backdrop, like this backdrop one. Yeah, you don't have to do that, but that's okay. Okay, we are going to be switching between these two backdrops. So the rocket ship is supposed to be, spaceship is supposed to, backdrop is supposed to be switching only a few times. And then the other backdrop is supposed to be switching only one time. So we're gonna drag out this one backdrop switches to Space City 1. We're gonna drag out this show block. And when it switches to the spaceship, then we're gonna hide it. So Monet is actually doesn't have a space helmet, so she's not actually going in space. So she's supposed to be on Space City when they land on the planet. Okay, now we're gonna make the characters talk by doing some animation. So we'll drag out this one if I click, and Kyron is supposed to be speaking this time. So drag out this stay block, say hello for 2 seconds. You can actually animate it, or maybe you can go to this add extension and drag out this text to speech and you can actually make it talk. So I just wanna do it this way. Okay, so I'll say, we are in a rocket ship. Let's blast off. Rocket ship, I don't know, rocket. Spaceship, we can say spaceship. Okay, spaceship, space. spaceship. Spaceship. Okay, delete that E. And there we go. We have a spaceship. And spaceship. Wait, I don't know. Okay, that's better. Let's put that there. Now we want Ripley to say something. So Karen has to wait 2 seconds until Ripley's done. So Ripley has to wait 2 seconds because Karen talks, right? So now what do you want Ripley to say? We can say, I see a planet down there. Ripley can actually switch backdrop to a spaceship. And then you're gonna come to this site. So as you can see, we have this thing. So now we're gonna switch the backdrop, and then Kyron is gonna say, let's go. And then you're gonna land. So Ripley is actually gonna wait 4 seconds because Monet and Kyron are gonna talk. So after they do that, then they are going to switch the backdrop to the space city. And as you can see, they have switched the backdrop to Space City, and then they landed, and then Kieran shows up. So let's go ahead and play it. We are in a spaceship. Let's blast off. I see a planet down there. And then they say that. Now, you can say hello. We can make it a little short story. So they're going to say hello after Monet says hello. So we're going to do that, and Monet is going to say something. So he's going to show up, and then he's going to say, wait a few seconds, 2 seconds, say, hello. Try that. We are in a spaceship. Let's blast off. I see a planet down there. Okay, they come, and then they both say hello at the same time. I don't know why. Kieran says hello. He waits 2 seconds and says hello. Well, I don't know why, because they both have been waiting for the same time. So how about we try Monet saying 4 seconds? There we go. That's much better. Okay, anyways, and now Ripley was going to say goodbye. Goodbye. He's going to say hello. And then he's going to wait 4 seconds. And they talk. I see planes down there. Hello. They both say hello. Oh, okay. This is 6 seconds. Goodbye, he says. And that is our whole space story. I hope you enjoyed this simple scratch tutorial. And I can't wait to see you next time. Bye, guys. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. And I can't wait to see you next time. Bye, guys.